0.67 seems to be the fastest anyone has ever done this. Oh! I did it! I'm so good!